It kind of sounds like Arkham Asylum. Something's gonna pop out of me, huh?
Yeah, I knew it.
I knew that guy was.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this. God damn it!
I can't get over a mattress.
Really? It's sick. You're sick. Oh.
Are there any other, like, non-mental patients in this game? Wait, what's happening?
Voices. Take back no more of sleep.
I didn't wait until I finished. Oh, but I saved some for you.
That's not good. God only knows. What the heck is this? That's what it is. Why are you saying that? Oh. What do you know? Crap. I can't punch.
All the way out is down. Down the drain. Down the drain. Down the drain. Down the drain.
That's you mean the sewers?
All the way out is down. Down the drain. Down the drain. Down the drain.
Is this where I go? Can you get me? All those lockers over there.
I like you to stay quiet.
Down here? Oh. Use it, I'll be okay! Oh no. I don't remember where they were. Oh no! Oh. there. That's not a locker. Then they go back out there.
Yep. All right, here we go.
Oh, no.
Oh man!
This game, man.
I know, right?
Not this one? What can it be like, follow the bunnies or... Oh, come on! You serious? I feel like something's gonna pop up behind me. As soon as I grab it. Is he gonna chase me? How do I crawl faster? The way that Josh said that is creepier than this entire game. Can we get? Come on, Obo. I knew there had to be some good guys in this game. Wait. There's something like right behind me.
What's the experiment? The dead will follow